On the next edition of Art Rocks, a Lafayette man who sees the art in recycled wood and deer antlers.
I definitely worked with wood. My father was in the lumber business, and we always had wood around the house.
And sit in as a group of musicians ring a whole new sound from their stringed instruments.
Some people are shocked that it's, that's a classical instrument. How dare you play rock music on it?
Art Rocks, Saturday at 5:30 and Sunday afternoon at 4 on LPB HD.